Spence for Velarde. As he gains the line with Arvidsson. Down the right wing. He stops up. Rolls the puck to Spence. Cross to Cali. Moving in. His shot deflected wide by an Edmonton stick. Nurse out of the box. Back to even strength. Moore in the corner. Moore shields the puck. Tries to turn away from Ceci. Staple to the wall. Velarde comes in to help out. Moore hands it off. Arvidsson, bank pass to Spence. He'll collect at the line. Arvidsson spins down the wall. Arvidsson on the backhand. Off a skate. And off the side of the net. Moore for Arvidsson. Arvidsson, a shot. He scores! Hard-working shift pays off. And Viktor Arvidsson, with his 20th goal of the year, brings the Kings within one.
Way back in the open, I talked about Connor McDavid and more of a purpose 200 feet of the ice. McDavid here a couple of times. He just let things go. You see the end of it right there. Velarde's in front. Again, that's not much of a screen. But you'll see right here. Oh, yeah. Mike Smith's leaning one way. The puck goes the other way. So you get that front net. As I mentioned earlier, I think Connor McDavid a couple of times was looking to make an offensive play when his team didn't have control of the puck. Looked like he was trying to leave the zone, and the Kings just kept jumping on loose pucks and get that big goal back within one.